everybody, Denise with Off Leash Canine Training out here in Phoenix. Today we have Wally with us. Wally is a 2-year-old Shih Tzu mix, and his family has brought him to us looking for basic manners and obedience. Wally likes to do what he wants when he wants, so we're going to work on that to get him in line so he obeys them when they tell him to do something. He also likes to chew on things, so that's an unwanted behavior that we're going to take care of. And all in all, we're just going to work on his basic obedience to get him in line so that he listens better to his family. His mom is currently deployed, so we thank her for her service. And it is her sister who's watching him, so she just needs him to be under better control for her while his mom is gone. So today we are going to check and see what Wally already knows. So here we go. Wally, come.
Good boy.
Sit.
Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. Down. Down. Down.
He's looking at me like I'm crazy.
Down.
Wally, heel.
Heel. Heel. Heel. Heel.
Heel. Good. Heel. Heel.
A little bit.
Heel. Good.
Heel. Heel. Heel.
Wally, come.
Good boy.
Alright, so as you can see, we have a little bit of work to do. Check back in 14 days, we'll see how Wally's doing. So, see ya!
Good boy! That's a good boy. All kisses down here.
Good boy!
This is Wally, and he was a handful at first, and he would keep us up at night, and he would non-stop lay on us when we were trying to sleep, and now he can actually stay still in one place, like an actual decent dog.
And then you took him to where?
To off-leash canine training, and it's fantastic. Wally, down. Good boy.
Good job.